Maranatha. I hope you are doing well as you watch this video. I thought I would use this beautiful day to come out in nature to talk to you today. I wanted to talk to you this week about the really, really exciting things that are happening in Belleville right now. Clearly, the Holy Spirit is up to something. I have served in 4 different cities as a pastor, and I have never seen this level of cooperation and this level of blessing happening on the churches in any given area. So at our recent Belleville Christian Ministries meeting, I heard these reports, and I'm just going to share them with you one after another. Belleville Pregnancy and Family Care Center has to take action to address the growing number of people who need their ministry, 25% more this year than last. So they're going to be making an exciting announcement coming up about how they're going to deal with this expanded need. Grace Inn's work has been seen as effective by other people. And so people in Bancroft have said, would you come here and help us to start a ministry like what you have in Belleville? UBC Radio started as one little radio station here in Belleville, and now it continues to spread throughout Canada. New Life Women's Home graduated their first class of women who have kicked the habit, the alcohol and drug habit, and God helping them, they will continue to walk in that way. But now they've welcomed in a new class of women. Quinty Deaf Fellowship hosted the Deaf Mission Jesus movie, and people came like from all over. Deaf people were so thrilled to see a feature-length movie in their language that Christians and non-Christians all came to watch this movie. Our area Christian schools continue to face the wonderful challenge of having just this growing enrollment. Epic and Onside Ministry feeds 700 to 800 kids who would otherwise not have a lunch or breakfast. And in one of their ministries in the Prince Charles neighborhood, they have 40 kids who are from a completely unchurched background. And since January, they have averaged one of those teens a week asking for a Bible that they want to read, or I should say preteens. Youth Unlimited, totally impressed with the new Alpha. Colin Lever, the director there, said, I can't believe it. It is Netflix quality, and we're going to be offering this for teens. And then finally, NeighborLink, the new ministry in town, is about to start their search for an executive director. These are truly amazing and wonderful things. Maranatha, God is answering our prayers. And so I'm excited. I thought that would excite you this week. So listen, you have a wonderful day and a wonderful week ahead. Bye now.